The Tiger Who Came to Tea, Easter 2021.
Ooh, I wonder who that can be.
Well, it can't be the milkman because he came this morning. And it can't be the boy from the grocer's because this isn't the day he comes. And it can't be Daddy because he's got his tea. We better open the door and see.
Excuse me, I'm very hungry. Could I come and have tea with you?
Of course, come in.
So the tiger came in and sat at the table.
Would you like an Easter egg?
The tiger didn't eat just one Easter egg. He ate all the Easter eggs.
Perhaps you'd like a slice of our Easter chocolate cake.
So the tiger didn't just eat one piece of chocolate cake, he ate all of the chocolate cake.
But that's Daddy's cake. We were going to leave it for him.
Don't worry, Olivia. We can always make another.
Would you like some tomatoes? Here you go.
So the tiger didn't just eat one tomato. He ate all of the tomatoes. The tiger didn't eat just one chocolate, he ate all of the chocolates.
You must be very thirsty after all that food. Would you like a cup of tea?
And the tiger didn't just drink one cup of tea from the teapot, he drank all of the tea from the teapot. And then he looked round the kitchen to see what else he could find. He ate all the supper that was cooking in the saucepan and all the food in the fridge. All the packets and tins in the cupboard. And he drank all the milk and all the orange juice and all Daddy's beer and all the water in the tap. Then he said,
"Thank you for my nice tea. I think I'd better go now."
And he went.
I don't know what to do, Olivia. There's nothing food for Daddy's supper. The tiger's eaten it all.
And Olivia found she couldn't have her bath because the tiger had drunk all the water in the tap.
Did you see him, Daddy? Did you see him?
See who?
So Olivia and her mummy told him what had happened and how the tiger had eaten all the food and drunk all the drink.
I know what we'll do. We'll put on our coats and go to the cafe.
A lovely supper. With sausages, chips, and ice cream. In the morning, Olivia and her mummy went shopping and they bought lots more things to eat. And they also bought a very big tin of tiger food in case the tiger should ever come to tea again. But he never did.
Hey there, tiger, glad you called, come on in. There's lots of biscuits in the biscuit tin. Put on your smile and let the fun begin. Today won't come around again. We got no rush and we got nothing planned. We could listen to a big brass band. A pick a flavor from the ice cream van. Today won't come around again. Hey, Tiger, when you see a chance, go out and grab it. Be more like a tiger than a rabbit. You can make your spirits all by simply opening the door. Let's face it, that's what doors are for. Tiger, do the things you love while you are able. Time to get up from the kitchen table. Go ahead and open up the door. We could row a boat across the lake, find a place that sells chocolate cake. And all we have to do is stay awake. Today won't come around again. Hey, 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 Tiger, when you see a chance, go out and grab it. Be more like a tiger than a rabbit. You can make your spirits all by simply opening the door. Let's face it, that's what doors are for. Tiger, do the things you love while you are able. Time to get up from the kitchen table. Go ahead and open up the door.